Why should I play the Roman fool and die on mine own sword? Whiles I see lives, the gashes do better upon them.
Turn, hellbound, turn.
Of all men, else I have avoided thee, but get thee back. My soul is too charged with blood of thine already.
I have no words. My voice is my sword. But get thee back. My soul is too charged with blood of mine already.
Thou loosest labor. As easy as may thou the enchanted air with so keen a sword. Let thy blade fall on vulnerable crests. Ah, you. I have a charmed life which must yield to one, a woman born.
Despair thy charm, and let the angel whom thou still hast served till thee, picked up was from his mother's womb, untimely ripped.
Accursed be that tongue that tells me so, for it has made me, it had cowed my better part of man, and be these juggling fiends no more. But leave that palter with us, in a double sense that keep the word of promise. To our ear, and break it to our hope. I'll not fight with thee.
Then kneel thee, coward, and live to be the show and gaze of the time. We'll have thee as a rare underwritten treasure, and here a side man be taped in, and here lies a tyrant.
Oh, I will not yield to kiss, to ground before, to the ground, I say, before Malcolm's feet. How must I live with all this pain? Though Burnham Wood become to Dunsinane, and thou oppose being of no woman born, yet I will try the last before my body I throw my warlike shield. Lay on Macduff, and Dan be him that cries, hold enough.
A duel, I say.
A duel.
We'll be right back. Safe ride.
Some must go off, and yet by these I see so great a day as this is cheaply bought.
Macduff is missing, and your noble son.
Your son, my lord, has made his soldiers dead. He only lived but till he was a man, of which no sooner had his powers confirmed than the unshrinking station where he fought. But like a man, he died.
Then he is dead.
Aye, and got off the field. The cause of sorrow must not be measured by his worth, but then we will not know it.
And he is worth before?
I know.
Why then, God so good? And I have many sons as I have heirs. I would not wish them to appear dead, and so his knell is numb.
He's worth more sorrow, and that I'll spend for him.
He's worth no more. They say he parted well and paid his score. And so God be with him. Here comes your comfort.
Hail, King, for so thou art. Behold where stands the usurper curses head. The tide is free. I see thy compass with my piece of pearl that speaks my salutation in their minds, whose voices I desire aloud with mine. Hail, King of Scotland.
Hail, King of Scotland!
Ha 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 ha